A federal banking agency has fined Citibank $400 million. The Office of the Comptroller of the Currency says that Sioux Falls business has unsafe or unsound banking practices. Citibank will need to take corrective actions before it can make any significant acquisitions. The Federal Reserve Board took a separate but related action against Citigroup, which is the banking's holding company. For a more in-depth look at the allegations, visit this story on KeloLand.com.